corridor modeling, there must be an easier way to do it. Many traditional transportation design software solutions limit corridor modeling workflows by offering inflexible components that don't communicate, creating hours of manual input. Let's take a look at the corridor modeling workflow on the road ahead using AutoCAD Civil 3D. With a unique approach to create intelligent models of roads and other transportation systems, AutoCAD Civil 3D includes a combination of easy-to-use cross-sectional components called subassemblies. Subassemblies are the basic elements of a corridor design, ranging from travel lanes, sidewalks, and ditches to complex components and other elements representing roadway rehabilitation sections. Assemblies contain a collection of subassemblies and form the basic structure of the 3D corridor model. This solution can be easily used to determine limits of construction, volume calculations, and material quantities, to name just a few. The first step in the AutoCAD Civil 3D workflow is similar to other products where the EG surface, proposed alignment, and proposed profiles are prepared. However, the intelligence and flexibility of subassemblies are key distinctive features to AutoCAD Civil 3D. As the basic design element in a corridor model, subassemblies define the geometry of elements used in a corridor section. In AutoCAD Civil 3D, subassemblies have built-in intelligence, allowing them to automatically adapt to varying conditions. This intelligence also enables subassemblies to perform calculations and make decisions based on the user input. Subassemblies are flexible. User inputs define elements like width, depth, and slope, allowing the same subassembly to be used for multiple paved lanes that have different dimensions. With AutoCAD Civil 3D, subassemblies can be attached at any point of an existing subassembly within the assembly being created. You can even elect to attach multiple subassemblies to the end of a single subassembly. Furthermore, with AutoCAD Civil 3D, you can use the output value for one subassembly as the input value for another subassembly within the assembly. Once assemblies are created, they are used to create a corridor. Once the corridor is created, AutoCAD Civil 3D automatically creates feature lines, surfaces, and boundaries. Corridor modeling is complex. Managing changes effectively requires intelligent objects that will dynamically change all other objects, including surfaces and feature lines generated by the corridor model. AutoCAD Civil 3D's intelligence and flexibility can make that happen. With AutoCAD Civil 3D, your road ahead just got clearer.